Leonardo da Vinci programmable mechanical drum. The Da Vinci drum uses forward motion of the wheels to drive twin vertical drums with a pattern of pegs, which drive spring-loaded drumsticks that strike the drum. The drum is originally designed to be pulled by a horse, but it can also be pulled by other sufficiently strong animals. The model was made without drawings. The size depends on the size of the selected drum. The drum is covered with veneer. All shiny parts are hidden. The drum turned out to be not very Renaissance, but beautiful. After the drumstick holder is added, the drum is secured with a belt. Using a series of flat springs, five on each side, the sticks are constantly pressed against the drum. Programmable cylinders are mounted on the frame on axles and can rotate freely. As the wheels rotated, they were geared to drive two vertical axis cylinders. The cylinders had radial holes along their length and around the circumference. Pegs could be pushed or screwed into the holes to record the program. I.e. binary, hole equals 0, peg equals 1. When the cylinders rotate, the pegs actuate 10 hammers to strike the drum. The large gear transmits rotation from the wheels to the cylinders. A ratchet wheel is added to prevent the drum from moving backwards. The last thing to do is to attach the handle so that the drum can be pulled. The purpose of the mechanical drum was to provide a means of creating rhythmic sounds and musical beats. It allowed to produce consistent and repetitive drumming patterns without the need for human intervention. By changing the number and position of pegs, the rhythmic sounds and musical beats can be changed. Listen to a variety of pre-programmed sound patterns.